Police Academy has an uncanny ability to miss the punchline in joke after joke. There are scenes in this movie that are so pointless, it's not just that they're not funny, we can't even figure out why they're in the film. What is this doing here? When is it that it isn't funny? We don't know.
It's like most things. It starts off, it's a good idea, and then it goes too far. Like those Police Academy movies. I mean, it was a fantastic idea. Did we need 9 of them?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
When they like how Private Hooks had to keep trying to fight. That was the most accurate thing. Would she be all quiet? And in the end, she'd be like, "Don't move, dirtbag!
Don't move, dirtbag!"
And then the next movie, she'd start again. She was mousy again. She had the exact same story arc through all 9 of them.
And she's a mild, meek, timid little sort of creature. And she's afraid of everything. Everything scares her, even air. That's what they told me when I read for the character.
But what I loved about it was that's how life is. You don't just decide to make a change and then you change. You got to work at it.
Yeah.
That'd be funny if in the 9th one, she was just a fucking psycho from the beginning. The fuck did you say to me? Oh, you finally pushed through the wall. Yes, I did.
Yeah, the Police Academy kind of jumped the shark after they went to Miami. They were like at a pool.
Well, first they were in training, and then they went out to the force, and then somehow retroactively they had one back in training. Police Academy back in training. It's like, what the fuck are they back there for?
My favorite graduate's back. The Academy is facing its greatest challenge. The state says it can no longer afford 2 police academies. God knows what they did with all the money.
Oh, that's so funny. Remember when Tackleberry put a gun? He put a .44 to his shark's nose and he goes, "Move it, move it." The shark turned around and swam away. If you look at that now, it's like the dumbest thing ever.
I love Tackleberry.
No, Tackleberry was great. But
Tackleberry,
I mean,
Hightower,
yeah.
Private Hooks.
The chick with the big tits.
Oh, I mean, yeah, I had to have one of those every 80s movies.
Yeah.
Had him hanging out the whole fucking time. Bobcat Goldthwait was in it.
Yeah. And so was, what's his name? The kid who did the sound effects. He's a comedian.
Oh,
now.
Michael Winslow.
Michael Winslow, who did all the sound effects. He was the guy who was making all the noises. And then you had Steve Guttenberg as Mahoney.
Yeah. It was Cannonball Run at the Police Academy.
We live in a society of laws. Why do you think I took you to all those Police Academy movies? For fun? Well, I didn't hear anybody laughing, did you?
Back up, and I don't give a fuck.